This first of today's Doodle Teachers with myself, Jannie, and
Jay!
And my giant gin.
I am. And wine, because we said we'd bring it.
So cheers,
Jannie.
Cheers, Jannie.
Woohoo! Alright, so, Deb, do you want to talk about what we're doing today besides drinking?
Oh, sorry. I thought that was on you. I was just going to stand here and drink for the next hour and watch you dancing.
Oh, great.
go on, you can do it.
All right. So what we will be doing today is just waiting for people to come in while we're having our drink. All right, we're drinking water from Florida. Hi, Eva, from Denmark. Guillaume is there. Oh, it's like half my class is there. I don't know why.
I'm going to pretend that they're here to support me, okay?
All right. Well, they're here to see you dance because they've seen me. They've seen me do it every week for like a really long time. Oh, they still love it.
Yeah, Rona. Oh, my lovely
brother. Hi, Rosa. Hi, Vishini. All right, cool. Numbers are slowly starting to go up, so yeah, we're going to be doing Beautiful Wonderful, choreographed by, well, us. It's 48 count, four walls, nightclub. Hey, Lisa.
Katie over me. Hi, Katie.
Hey, Katie.
Katie was there in Bournemouth, Yami, when we wrote this. Do you want to tell the story of how we wrote this?
I've told it a million times, but yeah, I can tell it again. So basically, Debbie and I was hired to do a teach in Bournemouth with Matt Sampson. And in that aspect, I flew over to Debbie's a day before so we could do a dance together. It was not this one.
It was not this one, you're right.
We did a dance to another song, which was okay too. Didn't take off as this one did. And I had a dance, and Debbie had a dance, and Debbie was supposed another dance that she did as well. And so we go to bed, we're happy with ourselves, we've had a glass of wine or something, we've done our dance, it's all good. Get up the next morning, and Debbie comes flying down the stairs, panic written across her face, while drinking gin, apparently.
Sorry. just drinking while you're talking, it's fine.
Yeah, panic written across her face, because not one, but two people actually released the dance to one of the dances, one of the songs that she was going to teach that weekend, which was a shame, really, because, yeah, she was really happy with it. It was different than what she usually did. So, yeah, we had coffee. Well, I had coffee. Debbie had tea during that morning while just scrolling through Spotify. Do you like this song? 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 And oh, I'm not lying. We heard about, 10, 20 seconds of each song. So it's like, nope, somebody did that. Somebody did that. Moving on to the next one. So, yeah, we finally got to this song, Little Me by Little Mix. And it was just beautiful. And we both were kind of like, yes, this is it. This is what we're going for. We looked it up. Nobody had done anything, or so I thought. I looked it up wrong. My bad. And then we basically had a 3-hour car drive to Bournemouth with this song on repeat for 3 hours. Yeah. Talking all the steps through. Only one when arriving in Bournemouth, we were able to try it out and see if the steps actually worked.
Just see if we have the same steps.
Yep. Okay, that's the story.
That was the story. And then it just took off, didn't it, Yai?
It was absolutely insane. I mean, we posted the video on Facebook after that weekend, and the feedback was incredible. And then we went to Chicago, and I was just sat at home really annoyed that I wasn't there.
Awesome. And then we were nominated for a Crystal Boot, Yanni. Yay! Which was an absolute shocker. We were horrified.
It's weird because, it's amazing being nominated, and for the wild card as well, because it feels like it's those dances that people really feel like should have a chance, but you can't help be disappointed when you don't win, even though it's just great being nominated as well.
I was very happy that we didn't win because you weren't there. So Sean can do the speech, and I was quaking in my boots that I might have to go up on that stage. So as controversial as it may be, I'm really glad that we didn't win because it would have meant me going having to go make the speech.
I would have loved to see it though. You could have pulled the Jennifer Lawrence and just fell on the stairs.
That would have been me. Like, without a doubt, that would have been me. Yes, Rosa, we did. We wrote it while we were driving. Joined in our heads, and we were like padding it out across the steering wheel of where we were stepping and cross rocking. And yeah, when we got there, we had to test to see that we actually had the same dance in our head. Right, should we get cracking?
Let's get cracking.
Right, I think I'm going to take the first 8, am I, Yanni?
Yeah, I'm still on your tapping on the steering wheel, but yeah, go for it.
I'm tapping only now, so I'm that far behind. So I'm just going to crack on. Right. We're going to start on our right foot, okay? So we're stepping forward on the right on count 1. As we step forward, we're going to sweep the left around on 1. We're going to do cross side behind sweep on 2 and 3, okay? 1, 2, and 3, nightclub beat. So stepping forward on that right foot, we step and sweep 1 into our weave, 2 and 3. Okay, we're sweeping that right around on count 3. On 4 and 5, we're going to step behind on the right foot, 4, make a quarter turn left, stepping the left foot forward on and, continue making another half turn over your left shoulder and step the right back, 5, and as we step back on 5, I want you to sweep that left foot around, 5. Okay, we're then going to weave behind side cross. Okay, so the rhythm on this whole 8 counts is 1, 2, and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. Okay, that rhythm stays the same all the way through this 8. So I feel like I've got the lucky 8. Woohoo! There'll be payback later, I'm sure. All right, from the top, stepping forward on that right foot. We step 1, weave 2 and 3. Step behind, quarter, hop, and sweep that left. Let's try that again a bit faster. Right foot. Ready, and 1, 2, and 3. 4, quarter, 5. Okay, that was quarter, hop. We swept that left around on 5. 6 and 7, we're going to step behind side. 6, and we're going to do a cross rock left over right. 7, 8, okay, that's a slow cross rock. 7, 8, step the left to the left side, and. Okay, so after we've done that quarter half sweep, we'll be sweeping that left foot on 5. We weave into that cross rock, 6 and 7, 8 and. Okay, so your slow cross rock, 7, 8 and. Let's go from count 5 again. We're going to sweep that left foot,
5, 6, and 7, 8. And I'm really sorry if you can hear my neighbour trimming his bush. At the exact time that I need to do this. Okay, so we're going to take this from the top. This might go, it's actually quite a fast song. Okay, so we need to really pick up the pace when we get to the end. From the top. Ready? And 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. We 6, rock 7, 8, and. Okay, let's try that one more time. And then Jannie can take over. Right foot. Ready? And 2, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. I'm going to pass it across to Jannie. You can do the next 8.
All right, guys, just remember, as we go along, to let us know if you're all okay. Give us a thumbs up or the what's now become the international Rebecca sign. Okay, so yeah. We walk and step left to that left side for N, so that's 8N. We're going to do 3 fast rock steps. We're going to do cross rock, side rock, back rock. So rocking the right foot over, it's 1 and side rock, 2 and back rock, 3 and. So 1 and 2 and 3. Let's do that again. Cross rock, it's 1 and 2 and 3 and. We're going to do a quarter turn, stepping over our left shoulder, stepping the right foot back. Then we're going to do a half turn, stepping. Is that your neighbor?
He's still trimming.
All right.
Sounds like he's got a chainsaw now. I'm really sorry.
Let's do it from the crossroad again.
Sorry, guys.
Let's do it from the crossroads again. So when it's on the left foot, 7, 8, crossroad, 1, 2, 3, and quarter, 4, and we're going to step the right foot forward. Prepping your body towards the left side for 5. Then you're going to do a slow, I'm just going to scoot back a little bit, a slow full turn over your right shoulder, 2 halves, 6, 7, lock the left foot forward, 8, recover, and this will be kind of a mambo step when we get into the next 8. So we just did our rock and rock and rock, quarter, half, weight is on the left foot, we're facing the back wall. Step that right foot forward, prep your body to the left on count. 5, full turn, 6, 7, rock left, 8, and. Okay, let's do all these 8s.
Allison says it sounds like a cow mooing.
It sounded like a cow mooing here as well. That's why I was asking if that was still your neighbor.
That's my neighbor. He's mooing outside the door.
This one having hallucinations if I hear cows now. Cross rock, right over left. 7, 8, cross rock 1, and side rock 2, and back rock 3, and quarter, half, and prep. 5, full turn 6, 7, rock left, 8, and. So you're back, recovered back on that right foot. Let's try and do it all the way from the top. So I'm going to add Debbie's 8 counts to that, and afterwards I'm going to hand it back to her. So, weight is on that left foot. Step the right foot forward and sweep with a weave. 7, 8, sweep. 1, weave 2, and sweep. 3, behind quarter. 4 and a half. 5, 6, and cross rock. 7, fast rocks. 1, 2, and 3. Quarter, half, and prep. 5, 6, 7, rock. 8, and. My mom is going to get a comment. My mom says it sounds like an egg. My mother, you're sick.
I live in a zoo. Did I show you that?
Her whistle.
Sorry.
Debbie, next egg comes is yours.
Do you want to take it from the top one more time?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
You got distracted by the angry line.
I did. Sorry, yeah.
Step my right foot forward, sweeping the left. 7, 8, sweep, 1, 2, and 3, behind, quarter, half, sweep, behind, and cross, rock, Here's your fast rocks, forward and side and back and quarter, half and prep, 5, 6, 7, rock, 8, end.
Okay, so we've just done that quick rock recover on the left foot. We're going to do a slow rock back recover on the left foot. So we've done a quick rock forward, we're going to do a slow rock back. Okay, so that was 8 and slow rock back on the left, 1, 2. We're going to make a half turn, step over our right shoulder and step that left foot back. And we're going to do a slow rock recover back on that right foot, 3, 4. We're going to make a quarter turn to the left, stepping the right to the right side. And, okay, back, rock, half, back, rock, quarter. Okay, so slow rock back on that left foot, we rock. 1, 2, half, rock, recover, quarter. Let's try that a bit faster. Rocking back on that left foot. 7, 8, rock, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and. Okay, the next four counts are all syncopated. 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and. Okay? Now we're going to do behind side rock recover. It's almost going to feel like 2 sailor steps when you dance it. So we're stepping the left behind, 5. We're going to rock the right out to the right side and recover, 6. Cross the right behind and quick rock out to the left, 7. And behind quarter turn to the right. So we're crossing the left behind, 8. We're going to make a quarter turn to the right, stepping the right forward and. Okay, behind, rock, recover, behind, rock, recover, behind, quarter. Okay, all syncopated. So we're going to start by crossing that left foot behind. Ready? And behind, rock, recover, behind, rock, recover, behind, quarter. Okay, that's fast. Crossing that left foot behind, we're going to try it faster. Hi, Deb, you all right? Crossing that left foot behind. Ready? And 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and. Jannie, did you keep up with that?
I did. And whatever bird is chirping in the background.
There's nothing out there now. It's just a giraffe walking past. It's fine. So we're going to go from, oh, look, the lion's back. Rocking back on that left foot, the slow rock back from the top of the 8, okay? Rocking back on the left foot, we rock. 1, 2, half, rock, recover, quarter, behind, rock, recover, behind, rock, recover, behind, quarter. Should we try that 10 times faster? Right, rocking back on the left foot, ready? And rock, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and. Okay, can we take that one from the top? Right, Jannie, I'll take this from the top, okay? Right foot, ready, and step 1, 2, and 3, 4, quarter, half, 3, 6, and 7, 8, cross rock, 1, and 2, and 3, and quarter, half, prep, half, half, quick rock, 7, slow rock, 1, 2, half, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and. Okay, I started that really fast before I remembered how many words I need to fit in. Okay. I see why you gave me the syncopated bit now, Jannie. Let's take it from the top one more time. Right foot. Ready? And sweep. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, cross rock. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, press 5, 6, 7, slow, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and. Yeah, I don't know why we always talk about animals in my workshops, but Jannie's here now. So, Jannie, you can show them your camel impression now, can't you? They've been waiting for weeks.
My camel impression is just as horsey as yours is. But I'm not sure.
Well, you can stop. I'm 25 seconds behind and I still heard that. Anyway, I'm going to have a sip of gin while Jannie takes on the next eight.
Yep. Okay. So, camel aside. Okay, speaking of animals, hold on 1 second. I'm coming closer.
Sorry, guys. Look at this. I know I keep showing her off, but... She's just there. She doesn't really care that I'm making all these weird noises. So, moving a little bit to the side. Okay.
All right. So, we've been all our syncopations. Yeah, Debbie's got the bigger drink.
And I have tiny hands as well. Makes it look bigger.
Sure. Blame it on the tiny hands. All right. So, we can go over. This is our behind four. We're going to do, I need to move a little bit. We're going to do another corner over our right shoulder. And we're going to do a left basic step. So side close cross for one, two, and we're going to do a quarter turn back to face our front wall and do a right basic three, four, and. Okay? So we just did all of Debbie's syncopations here. Behind quarter. So quarter basic, one, two, and three, four, and now you get time to breathe a little bit. Or if you have a drink in hand, have a sip of your drink. We're going to sway left, five, six, and we're going to sway left again, but step slightly diagonal forward, seven. So you're kind of facing 10:30. And then you're going to do a step half turn, eight, and so you'll be facing 4:30. So let's do that again. We did our behind quarter and then another quarter into left facing. So let's just have that, just the behind quarter, left crossing behind, ready, and eight, and then take one, two, quarter basic, three, four, and sway, five, six, here's your drink, step turn, eight, and. Okay? Let's turn and add that to the top. We're almost done. We got Guillaume's favorite part, the ballerina part. To go.
From the top, did you say? Sorry.
Yes, from the top. You got the improvement of ballerinas. So step back, right foot forward, sweeping the left, seven, eight, sweep, one, two, sweep, three, behind, quarter, half, sweep, behind, slow rock. Here's your fast rocks. One and two and quarter half with the prep. Five, full turn, six, seven, mambo, eight, slow rock. Half turn rock. Quarter syncopated and five and seven and eight and basic. One, two, quarter three, four, sway, sway, diagonal step turn. Shall we do that one more time?
You added the sleighs. Sorry, I just stood there looking around, really. Can we do it one more time for me?
I see that now. Nice save with the fast turn.
I just did syncopated sleighs on something like 70-80 step turn. Oh yeah, I've just seen that too. That is bad. Let's take it from the top.
Step right from forward, sweeping that left. Seven, eight, sweep. One, two, sweep. Three, behind, quarter, half, five, six, rock, seven. Here's your fast. Rocks forward, side, back, quarter, half, and prep. Five, six, mambo. Eight, rock, slow. Half turn, slow. Quarter sailor, five and six and seven and behind quarter basic, two and three. Get ready, Debbie, and sway, sway, step, turn.
I remember just about. Right. Ballerinas.
Ballerinas.
It's not cherry rainbow gin, it's actually an Asta special. It is raspberry and rose. And it's a shimmery one as well, so sparkling as I go. And it's delicious.
That's probably the drinks. So if it looks like there's weird things floating around in it now, because we've not squished it now. Right. So we've just done a sweep, as Big David would say, be a sweep. So we're going to go into what everyone seems to call the ballerina part. Okay, the music's very distinctive on this part. Goes into a solo piano. Okay. Bing, 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 bing. Just like that. So we've just done that pivot half turn. Your weight's on your left foot. We're going to do cross, rock, side, cross, rock, side. Okay, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and we're going to cross rock that right over the left. Rock, recover, side, drop, recover, side. That's 1, 2, and 3, 4. And we're going to do a syncopated weave to the left. Cross side, behind side on 5 and 6. And a slow cross rock recover on the right foot. 7, 8. Step the right to the right side. And. Okay, that was a lot of steps in 1 second. So, crossing the right over the left. Sorry about the noise. Right over left, we rock. Cross, rock, side, cross, rock, weave, cross, side, behind, side, rock, recover, side. Okay, we'll do that with the counts. Cross rolling with that right foot. Ready? And 1, 2, and 3. 4, weave, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and. Let's try that one more time for luck, and then we'll take it from the top, okay? Cross rock, right over left. Ready? And 1, 2, and 3, 4, weave, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and. Okay? Before we go from the top, I just want to go from my favorite part, the 3 sways, okay? So we're going to sway 5, 6, 7. So we're going to be facing 12 o'clock, 3 sways, left, right, left. We're going to do that pivot turn on 8, and we're going to do the cross rock, okay, the ballerina section. So from those 3 sways, left first, ready, sway, 5, 6, 7, turn, 8, cross rock, 1, 2, and 3, 4, weave, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and. Okay, should we try that from the top? All the way through to there. We're going to go 8 counts. No. 2 and 3, 4. We're going to go 8 counts left. Wow, up. Yeah, you got the tricky bit. Let's take that from the top. Right foot. Ready? And sweep. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. Breathe. 6 and 7. Cross rock. 1 and 2 and 3. Turn. 4. Prep. 5, 6, 7, 8. Slow rock. 1, 2, half, 3. Syncopated. 5 and 6 and 7. And basic. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Sway. 5, 6, 7. Turn. 8. Cross rock. 1, 2, and 3. 4, weave, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and. Yanni, should we try that one more time from the top?
Yeah, let's go.
Cool, let's go all the way through one more time, and then Yanni can come in for the last 8 counts. Right foot from the top. I'm going to go a little bit faster, okay? Ready, and sweep. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7. A cross rock, 1, 2, 3, 4, prep, 5, 6, 7, drop, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, quick, 5, 6, 7, and basic, 1, 2, 3, sway on, 5, 6, 7, 10, 8, cross rock, 1, 2, 3, 4, weak, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Yay, go for it.
Yay, thank you so much, Rona. Okay, so then we just finished with the cross rock, 7, 8, and. We're going to skip the 2 cross rocks from the beginning of this whole ballerina part, And we're just going to go straight into our weave. So crossing that left foot over, syncopated. So it's one and again, a slow cross rock. Three, four, no end. This is almost the hardest part, not stepping to the side during an end here. So let's just add that cross rock right over left for seven, eight, and one, and two, rock, three, four. Now we're just gonna do, sounds simple, but sometimes it's really not, but we're gonna do a walk around, three steps, left, right, left, over left shoulder, three quarter turns here for five, six, seven, step full turn, so step half, right, left, eight, and one. So when you do that last half, it's the beginning of the dance, and you sweep the left foot around immediately. So you step the right foot forward, step, half sweep. Okay? So with our cross rock from the previous eight counts, we're going to rock that right foot over for seven, eight, and we, one, and two, rock, three, four, walk, five, six, seven, step, full turn. So, basically, that's the end of the dance. Woohoo! Cheers, thanks.
Cheers, babe. Should we have a drink now, shouldn't we?
Dang it.
Should we try and cheers?
Oh, we could.
Cheers. Okay, I'm gonna try and find you. You look so tiny on the screen, but I look like Shrek next to you.
How's that? Well, I don't like that you look like Shrek, but where are you?
Put your arm up. Yeah, I reckon you're somewhere around here. Just gonna cheers to you at shoulder height.
Just put your arm up.
Where? Come and cheers me. That looks really well. Cheers. I don't know if you agree with me or not, but I just cheered my mirror and I feel like you weren't there because you look very lost on my screen right now.
Am I frozen? Oh, there we go. Nope, I'm still not close enough. I'll cheer.
Did you really just move one step away? I moved to the other side of the zoo to cheer you. You need to be in front of the tree, babe. You're nowhere near. I'm out of shot. I need to be somewhere here. Like, cheers! It's fine. I'm currently anyway.
I didn't see me moving, so. Alright.
Well, while I was waiting for you to cross the room.
Okay. All the way from the top, you've got a small step to learn, but that's it. Technically, no nearly cheers yet. Yeah, we need to practice on that.
We tried.
We did try. So let's do it all the way from the tippy top. Debbie, you done drinking? Undecided? Okay.
Well, I didn't know you were talking to me. What did you say?
I was asking if you were done drinking.
Oh, never. But it's fine. I'll catch up.
Okay. Step the right foot forward, sweeping the left. Seven, eight, sweep. One, two, and three, behind quarter, half sweep, behind cross rock, here's your fast rocks, one, two, and three, quarter, half, and full turn, six, seven, rock, eight, and slow rock, two, and slow rock, quarter syncopated, and six, and seven, behind quarter basic rock, here's your sways, five, six, ballerina part is rock, two and three, weave and five and six, rock seven, weave and two, rock three, round five, six, seven, step full turn. All
right. Made it.
Just want to watch us cheers and drink. Yeah, because we're... Well, I would say we're horrible, not necessarily at the drinking, but apparently at the cheering.
We didn't do so good. I tried really hard. I waited for you for so long at the mirror, and it wasn't to be today. It's fine. Do you want to take it from the top one more time, Yanni, but 10 times faster? Because otherwise the music's going to hit them like a brick.
Look, we'll do it faster. Shane style. Faster. And then we'll reach wall two. And Debbie can take over. And I can take.
Oh, okay. It was a
step to right. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 4, 5, 3. Be kind, strong, walk. You get me beautiful, wonderful, quarter, half step, and full turn. 6, 7.
You get me little mix.
1, 2, and 3. Sailor, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Basic. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Sway. 5, 6, 7. Ballerina part, rock. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. And one.
I think that was genius. Forgot the whole time. I've got some sweat going on, I think. Delightful. Gin sweat. Right. Should we take the second walk? How long have we got? 20 minutes left. Sammy, Annabelle will be drinking with you too. Soon, babe. Right, let's take the second wall, okay? A little bit slower. And then when we get to the end of the four walls, eventually, Yami will tell you about the restart. And then we'll dance it, right? So, second wall, good luck. Facing 9 o'clock. Right foot. Ready? And sweep. 1, 2, and 3. 4, turn to 12. Behind, side, rock, cross, rock. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, rock, forward, to half, 5, 6, 7, rock, 8, back, rock. 1, 2, half, 3, quarter, syncopated. 5, and 6, and 7, and 1/4. Basic. 1, 2, and 3. 4, sway, 5, 6. 7, turn, 8, cross, rock. 1, 2, and 3, 4, we, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. How did it go? Send me some thumbs up. Yanni, send me a thumbs up right now, okay? Right, we're going to try that second wall again one more time. When we get to the end, I want you to carry on going into wall three. Okay? Got that, Yanni?
Okay. Am I taking over on wall three?
Oh, yeah. Do you want to do that?
Okay.
Let's do that. You take over on wall three because I'm going to have no breath by then. Okay. And probably you talk a lot more sense than I do anyway. Yeah. Awesome. Right. So I'll do wall two. Yanni's going to take over when we go straight into wall three. More of the singing, please, Yanni, as well. Okay, we've got this. Give you little mix next year. Boom. Okay. Wall two. Good luck. Ready and sweep. 1, 2, and 3. 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Cross rock. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Fret 5, 6, 7, rock. 8, back rock. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7. And basic. 1, 2, and 3. Sway on 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn. Bing. Bing, 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 bing. 10, 5, 6, 7, go, Yanni. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 3, 5, 6, rock, 7. Here's your fast rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5, 6, 7, rock, 8, and 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Basic. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. Here's your ballerina rock. 1, 2, and 3. Reach and 5 and 6. Rock 7.
And then one and two, get you ready for walk five.
Seven, eight, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Cross rock. 1, 2, 3, 10, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Back rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 12 o'clock, and woo!
Typically, just as I had to sing, my neighbor stopped.
I think you should take it, guys.
I was hoping that the lions were going to harmonize, but no such luck. Sorry.
Awesome, wouldn't it? Like,
Jannie, do you want to talk about the restart?
Yep.
So on wall five, you have a restart. And I'm going to tell you right now, because I don't know about you, dads, but I've seen it quite a few times. There is no reason to make this more complicated than what it is.
Really not, but no one can do it. How hard is it? Every time.
I honestly thought we took the simplest solution for this restart. And I think Debbie will agree. I hope she will. But yeah, like she said, nobody can do it. So let me just be straight with you. It's a step.
One step. Can celebrate. You said it's the hardest restart in the world.
So on wall five, where we just actually got to. So let's just do it. From the top, stepping right foot forward and sweep. 1, 2, sweep, 3, 4, 3, 5, 6, rock, 7. Stop here. And there's nothing going on here. So far, so good. Yeah. Cross rock. 1, 2, 3. Quarter half. 4. And you're going to do your step full turn like you normally do. So you step forward. 5, 6, 7. Instead of doing a rock step, you do a step. 8. Step that left foot forward for 8. Do not recover on the right. Restart the dance, stepping the right foot forward on 1. So let's just
be running. That's the easiest tag I've ever seen.
Say again?
That's the easiest tag I've ever seen. The easiest restart. I'm sorry, not tag.
Well, step change into a restart. But for some reason, it gets to people. I don't know if they're overthinking it, if it's kind of like a... Oh no, here's the restart, and then people start doing all sorts of things, but it is a step. So let's do it from the full turn. Once again, we've done all our fast drops, we've done the quarter half. So step the right foot forward, do a full turn. 5, 6, 7, step forward, steps 1. So just a step, okay? So that's really all there is to it. I think we need to.
Sorry, I was laughing at Sam. Sam says he panics every time he dances it. And I feel like that's true. You know, when you're coming up to the restart, and everyone on the floor around you looks at you as if to say, oh my God, what's going to happen? It's just a step, babe. It's just a step.
Yeah, exactly. And I see the same in my class. People are like, you can almost see their heads just go. It is just a step. Okay, so I think we're pretty good to go with the music. What do you think?
I reckon so. Do you want to do it first? So guys, just to let you know that when we dance this to music, rather than, I think it's getting quite tricky with us dancing out of time with each other. And actually, from me and Jannie talking on the phone, we don't get to see our screen change or what we're doing until actually about 25 seconds later than what you see. We've already said that 25 seconds ago. So to avoid being off time or me dancing behind Yanni's music, her dancing behind my music, Kelly's just going to split us into one screen. So I think Yanni's going to do the first dance for you to music on her end. I'll probably drink some gin. I mean, I'm going to dance along. And then for the second time that we dance it, I'll dance it with you, and Jannie will be off screen. Okay, just so you know what's going on. You don't think I've disappeared in a hole in the zoo.
You have to get good.
Okay, Jannie, we're all watching you.
Okay, well, I'm just... Kelly, can you give me a thumbs up? Or am I just waiting for the screen to... There we go. Now I'm on my own screen. Okay, guys, you ready? Let's do this. So once again, beautiful, wonderful, to the song Little Me by Little Mix. Seven steps, leave it.
She lives in the shadow of a lonely girl.
Six rocks, seven. Here's a fast word.
Always telling, but she can't be heard.
Six, seven, rock, eight, slow.
You can see it there if you catch her eye. I know she's brave, but it's trapped inside. Scared to talk, but she don't know why. I wish I knew back then. I could somehow go back in time and maybe listen to my own advice. I tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful, wonderful, everything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you can be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be. Little me.
Here's your ballerina.
Yeah, you got a lot of time to act your age. You can write a book from a single page. Hands on the clock, only turn one way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Run too fast, then you risk it all. Can't be afraid to take a fall. Felt so big, but she looks so small. Wish I knew back then what I knew. Wish I could somehow go back in time and maybe listen to my own advice. I'll tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful, wonderful, everything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you could be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be. Oh, little me.
Really? One round. Now don't panic, here's your whole time.
Little me. She's beautiful, wonderful, anything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you could be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be. Little me.
Are you good, Jannie?
Yeah, I'm all done.
You're all done? How's it going? You look great. I'm still watching you dance.
Well, I did quite all right. I managed to do the restart and stuff, so.
Right. So, let me just get my music. Sorry if you see my face in your screen when Kelly will probably turn it over just as I get here. And you'll have a nice forehead shot of me. Right, so hopefully everyone heard the step restart and you all got that. We'll give it another try. Lots of thumbs up coming through, which is lovely. We're running out of time, so I'm going to give you one last dance at it. And then I guess we'll both come back on the shared screen to say thank you afterwards. Good luck. Here we go.
She lives in the shadow of a lonely girl. Voice so quiet you don't hear a word. Always talking but she can't be heard. You can see there if you catch her eye. I know she's brave but it's trapped inside. Scared to talk but she don't know why. Wish I knew back then what I know now. Wish I could somehow go back in time and maybe listen to my own advice. I tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful, wonderful, everything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you can be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be. Time to act your age. You get to write a book from a single page. Hands on the clock, color turn one way. Yeah, yeah. Run too fast and risk it all. Can't be afraid to take a fall. Felt so big but she looked so small. Wish I knew back then what I know now. Wish I could somehow go back in time and maybe listen to my own advice. I tell her to speak up, tell her to shout out, talk a bit louder, be a bit prouder. Tell her she's beautiful, wonderful, everything she doesn't see. You gotta speak up, you gotta shout out, and know that right here, right now, you could be beautiful, wonderful, anything you wanna be.
Oh, Jason, you did miss the cat. Dave, how did we do?
I think they all looked amazing.
I like that you had time to reply to the comments while I was dancing, and all I did was drink gin.
Well, I refilled my wine, and then I thought I could spend here and have wine and reply to the comments.
Oh, good girl. Right, well, I think we've got a go.
Hold
on, thank you to everybody. Jannie, is there anything you want to say?
Thank you, guys. Oh, yay. Dave gives us 2 tens. Woo. Yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. It's been an absolute pleasure. I've said this whenever I teach one of the classics. That's not mine. This is one of my favorites. This is one of my favorites. It's my own, just because the music is absolutely beautiful. So, wow. Well done, Debs.
Welcome. That was awesome. Do you know the reason that I like wanting it is because when this song is on, everybody goes silent.
Yeah.
And I love that. So, right, I've just run out of gin. Yanni's just refilled our wine, so I guess we're ready to go and cheers each other. Well done, guys. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.
Okay, I'm cheering on my own. Thank you, guys. Love you. Have a good night.